is. I know how to worry about anything, and every about count. I think the spirit, you know what I mean? A few years, when he going by, really, mind was all over the place. Now I think he got more conscience about what he want to do and what he trying to do.
Ozzie, if he plays long enough, he could get to 500 home runs, you know, which usually gets somebody into the Hall of Fame. Can you see him being the Hall of Fame?
How many have right now?
381.
He will be Hall of Fame. Right now, you hit 400 home run. A Hall of Fame can be too cocky now and too picky. There's not that many good players out there anymore. They know what to see, the 3,000 hits, the 500 home runs, the 300 winners. They better be careful. Try to pick the guy in the right guys. And by the way, PK did it clean. No, he's no doubt, you know, he's no doubt did it the right way. And I think he will be Hall of Fame. You know what I mean? He got what, 3, 4, 5 years more career, 400 home runs. You know, it's like, if you're a Hall of Fame, you put like automatic numbers. You know, he 500 home runs, you're not in. Well, that number's gonna go down.